this is one of the most important decisions of my life, and I definitely couldn't rush through it. I had to find a place where I knew I can go win races immediately. Collecting trophies is still the main reason why I get up every day and go to the racetrack in order to do this every week. I also needed a place where I felt like I could hit reset and I could be welcomed just as I am. This change will allow for a clean slate, and that's big for me and my family. A new team, a new teammate, new teammates, most importantly, a new boss who accepts where I've been and yet can help me get to where I want to be. Every option I considered had a lot of its own advantages, and that's why it made it to be such a challenge. That's why it took a while, but at the end of the day, one team and one owner emerged as the clear choice. The second I sat down with him, I knew his company and his people and the culture around there had the ability to compete for championships from day one. So now for the moment you all couldn't wait for, I'm excited to announce that I'll be taking my talents to welcome North Carolina to drive the number 8 car for Richard Childress Racing starting in 2023.
Hell yeah. Welcome to RCR, baby. First of many.
Biggest thing is obviously starting out super strong with RCR, going to the Clash, being fast, Daytona, Fontana, getting our first win with our Lucas Oil Camaro out there. That was just awesome for as early as it was in the year to get that win out of the way. It totally took, you know, the pressure off and relief of the season.
Yeah, baby! Woo!
Great job, guys, all of you. Great job, pit crew. Everybody did a hell of a job all day.
And honestly opened up our playbook for the next win that we got at Talladega.
He's got it. Kyle Busch is your winner. How about it?
You know, and then of course too, Gateway. Strong performance at Gateway.
Kyle Busch will get his 63rd career victory in the NASCAR Cup Series.
It was a lot of change that happened all at once, but just kind of the relationships that have already been formed at RCR, there's just like a new spring in your step.
And it's just been really, really good. It's been me kind of taking the visual of what I've known over the years and now seeing Richard and another way of doing things. We're all a traveling circus and we all learn so much from just watching what others do that it's not all that much different. It's just the people and the personalities that are different.
We're gonna get win number 3, baby. Come on.
Yeah, baby! Awesome job, man. Ain't nobody I'd rather have in that situation, you buddy.